took the Norfolk Naval Yard, they found the remains of the USS Merrimack. They raised her and converted her into a casemate ironclad ram and armed her with 10 guns. Renamed the CSS Virginia, her first military action sank the Union ships Congress and Cumberland, making the Union fleet obsolete overnight. In response to this new ominous threat, the Union built a bitter monster of their own, the Monitor.
The Mental Tyrant of the Sea! We'll bring this out down to its knees. Our rage is overrunning speed. Like wings of iron, black and steel. From the mind of young Erickson, 118 days it took to pick her with her guns. To answer the Confederates, a big courageous crew, they launched her to submit.